joined Dayseeker in 2017, and it was where the band was. It was nowhere near where it is now.
It's insane to think that we spent a year recording Dark Sun, and it finally came out last November, and now we're touring the States, getting a chance to play a huge bulk of this material, and just seeing that our fan base is so receptive to this new sound, and that they seem to love it as much as we loved creating it.
See, back then, Dayseeker was a band, which is still a band, but now we have like a whole crew. We have Devin, our guitar tech, Sarah, our sound girl, TM, you know, Amber, just capturing all these moments. Kat, Slay, Merch, we have just a strong team.
Being on the road can sometimes be daunting, just given the magnitude of what we're expected of, on top of being away from family and friends. But having such a solid crew and being with amazing bands along the way, it really helps ignite the passion to keep moving forward and give everyone else what I think Dark Sun as an album has given us.
Touring is really fun, but it can also be hard at times. You know, for me, there's times where I miss my family. You know, I miss my wife, my daughter. I know they miss me. Without her, this wouldn't be possible. Like touring wouldn't be possible without her.
Seeing it all come to fruition and just hearing different fans' stories of how it affected and impacted them, I think my father would be really proud of Dayseeker for what we created, and I think he'd be really happy to know that we're helping people with our music.